battling ropes. You're going to go one hand over the other and then throw them real wide. Throw those hands as wide as you can, alternating. Other hand over the other. Throw it real wide. You want to make sure those hands stay kind of far away from each other. If they're too close, you're going to hit that ropes together and you'll tie a big knot, basically. All right. Create a good base. Hands out. Hands wide.